Hey guys, it's Empress. Guess what? I'm back with another one. Let's get to it.
It's more than a statement. It's a way of life. Celebration. Let me suggest I'm talking.
Alright guys, this is right. I'm back with another patron's pick. This one happens to be by Gene Chandler. Never heard of him before. And the song is called Duke of Earl. Alright, let's go. The board, this song is fire. Like, for those of you guys who don't know, I just love like that kind of early 60s 50s sound as well, because it sounds so organic and kind of pure in the sense of, like, you know, people, yes, they were looking for fame and fortune, but also they just, you could just tell they were just happy to be in the booth, you know. It's like, we're making a record. Shout out to the background too, they killing that dude. Duke of Earl. I'm here for it, okay?
And when I phone you, you are my Duchess, Duchess of Earl. I walk through my dukedom, and a paradise we will share. Yes,
OMG, y'all, I love this song. It's one of my, like, top 100 songs of all time, right? I especially love that ending. Hey, so wait, now I'm gonna love you, cause I'm the Duke of Earl. And what is a Duke of Earl? Chat those comments down below. But again, I really like this song. I think it was a straight up fire bop. Add it to the playlist. What about you the first time you heard Duke of Earl? What did you think? Chat those comments down below. Also, if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to my channel. If you are subscribed, make sure you join the channel. And if you'd like for me to react to a song of your choice, you know what to do. Hit me up on Patreon. The link is below. All right, guys. I'll see you next time.